I think I have reverence for everything. You know, Albert Einstein said, you can look upon everything in life as a miracle, or you can look upon nothing as a miracle. I look upon everything as a miracle. I love when I'm in a good mood. You caught me in a good mood. I should say I'm not always like this. But at the time when I am like that, then I have reverence for everything. And I think in a certain way, everything in life is a reflection of how we hold ourselves. And when you come to that point where you realize within me is the spark of the divine, that what makes my cells run, that Holy Spirit, that life force energy, whatever it is God, then everything outside you mirrors that reverence you have for the divinity in all things and in yourself, and everything becomes holy.